in many places. Dengue is the leading cause of hospitalization.
Actually, when the rains come, it's the number one disease. It's the number one problem of the government, of the Department of Health.
At this time, right across the tropical world, hospitals are overwhelmed with cases of this debilitating disease.
It will really make a big difference if there's a vaccine available, because these patients would not be here in the first place. And of course, if a vaccine is available, less burden on the families.
With Latin America showing the most rapid increase in dengue cases, doctors here were keen to take part in tests for a new vaccine.
Soy Sandra Villagómez, soy pediatra. Estoy llevando a cabo un estudio de la vacuna de dengue. En este momento vamos a ir a la clínica donde estamos llevando a cabo el estudio de la vacuna contra el dengue. El estudio en México abarcó 1,350 niños, entonces en esta área con alta densidad de población y alta prevalencia de dengue.
Volunteers in 10 dengue endemic countries have taken part, and the vaccine has now been tested on over 30,000 people.
The most important thing, I think, from the clinician point of view and also from the parents' point of view, that this vaccine protects around 88% from having the severe type of dengue and also from being hospitalized, around 67% against hospitalization from dengue.
Nosotros estamos esperando buenos resultados con esta vacuna. Esta población tiene dengue siempre, entonces el tener contar con una medida eficaz para control del dengue es muy importante para todos nosotros como médicos y la población en general.
Researchers around the world continue to search for other effective injections against dengue. And more work will be done assessing the impact of the new vaccine.